And today a judge sentenced a man who pleaded guilty to the attempted murder of a San Diego police officer. 22-year-old Andrew Garcia will spend 47 years to life in prison. Garcia pled guilty to shooting Officer Javier Hernandez during a chase and standoff in December of 2022. Officer Hernandez survived, but still suffers from injuries from that shooting.